goaltender to the bench very early. And Hagel turn and fire at the length of the ice at the empty net and in! From behind his own goal line, Robert Haig, bullseye, and it's 5-2 Philadelphia.
An early goalie pull from that guy, John Stevens, who was trying to get something going, but it was at the end of a Kopitar shift. Not sure I agree with the timing of that pull when your best player's been out there for 35 seconds. There's the shot by Haig that goes right down the ice and into the net, extending the Flyers' lead to 3. And you'll see an assist there by Brian Elliott, who fired that puck over to Haig.